Hello everyone and welcome back to yet another episode of Warship Gunner 2. Today we will be playing mission Year D 210, Storm over Scapa Flow. Alright, we gotta stop them from damaging the Allied base. This here would be a 14-inch gun. Which means that must be 12, and this is 10. So in order to get a 10-inch gun, we need to research battleships. But this would be a 6-inch gun, 155. That would be an 8-inch gun. So is this a 10-inch gun then? And that would be, what? An 11-inch gun, I suppose. Doing the metric conversions based on guesswork. think that's it for R&D for now. We could downgrade this to a... That's a 5-inch gun. That's a 6-inch gun. I don't know what 14 centimeters is in inches. I'm an American, but we can get more barrels by reducing the size of the guns. That does put the ship overweight, though. That should do. A little more firepower that way.
Full speed ahead. All hands alert. Secondary objective added. Airborne units, attack. Enter engagement mode. Cancel engagement mode.
Let's sink these ships and then make our way through. Well, our scout plane got shot down. So there goes two of the fleets. Looks like that northern group doesn't have aircraft, so we'll go for the southern group first.
carrier. Stop. Secondary objective complete.
Holy God, I didn't realize my health was that low. Oh.
Fire on deck. Repairs complete. Arming weapons. Full speed ahead.
Well, that was close. I did not realize at all that I was that close to dying. I have to start heading for that other group.
Enemy battleship sunk. Enemy ship sunk.
Alright, that one group is getting way too close to the base. Come on.
Enemy ship in play. Out of ammunition. Enemy ship sunk. Enemy ship sunk. Enemy ship sunk. Enemy ship sunk. Enemy ship sunk.
Enemy is still firing on the base. Take out that battleship.
Secondary objective complete.
All right. We have successfully defended the base.
Enemy ship sunk.
And now we'll mop up the rest of the enemy.
Sunk. cancel engagement mode.
It always gets tense in these missions where we have to protect ground installations, because ground installations in this game are notoriously weak. So all it takes is a little bit of focused fire from the enemy, and we would have been in a lot of trouble. Luckily, we have mission accomplished. With that, we'll withdraw.
Mission complete. Now, let's leave the area.
Aircraft destroyed. Development plan 80 centimeter gun. And with that, we will save. And I will see you all in the next episode, where we will be playing mission Europe E-234, Chase the Fata Morgana. Thank you all for watching, and have a good rest of your day.